right, put some more fun in. Let's get started. Hooray!
Woohoo! Yeah! Yippee! Yeah!
I can't wait for tomorrow's Being a Fun video! Yep! It's gonna be really fun! Yeah, sometimes I love it when the queen gets beamed up on by the real true princess and queen. They did separately thing again. Last one, by the way, and I can't wait to make the Being Up On video, but I think while that's happening, I think Isabelle can sound like Shy Guy. She's like, oh no!
Settle down, your dad's trying to sleep. Please.
I'm not going to settle up. But I'm just talking about the Being Up On video.
Yeah, I see the purple. Oh, that's Galaxy. But I see the old world all torn apart over there.
You miss the old world?
Mm-hmm. I sure do.
I sure do believe the old world and the old update is way better than this update.
I agree. I like the old world better. Oh man, somebody just landed in my area. You never had a chance to use your Falcon last game. Oh
yeah.
Man. You should have used it when you had the chance. That stinks.
Are you mad at me?
No. I just think it stinks that you never had the chance to use it.
Yeah, because of those cheaters and hackers, right?
Yep. I hear them running around beneath me. Quit messing around. What are you doing? Stop that.
You're
so silly. Oh, that's right. I'm maxed out on my,
gold.
On my gold. What are you doing? Stop that. Thank you. You're so silly. Another silly one. I'm gonna go hire the girl, then grab some more gold. Hey girl, what's up? Where you at, girl? Girl, where you at? Where is she?
She's just trying to run away from you.
You dummy. You're just like lacing her.
Right.
Danger hero.
Finally, you got that.
Yep. Okay, now I'm going to search my building. My Yetis. Those people distracted me.
It's a bummer that the old area is gone, though.
Yeah.
They should have kept the old area.
There's a mud mist up here, upstairs.
And tomorrow might have to be really clunky, though.
Mud mist.
Have to wake up early. Move out of the way, girl! The guy now still does that.
I know, very annoying.
Yeah, I hate when that happens. You're like Glaceon, girl. I will name you Glaceon. My name is Glaceon.
Oh, storm coming soon. I gotta hurry up and do the Slurpee truck.
Since I don't see a small truck anywhere.
I gotta hurry up and do a Slurpee truck.
Are you making fun of the song?
Yes, I am. I'm trying to act like these stupid idiots who like music like this. They look like this.
They look like this, too.
Why they're freaking brain damaged.
Yeah.
Oh, Noodles is playing the squiggly guy that always wins. Probably Japanese.
Yeah, probably or either Chinese.
I think he's Japanese. It looks like Kanji. Yeah, the music sucks now. They got a guy singing. It sucks. I don't like it now.
I don't like it. But at least you made fun of how people react to their song.
Yes.
Yeah.
Oof.
Sound like you want to go poo.
Oof. I get one truck, you get the other.
I can get this truck.
Hello, Mother Trucker.
Hello, Clarice. Changing Einstein.
Parked right beside each other. Okay, I guess we gotta drive some more.
Oh. When it's a special occasion from now on, I think I have to draw a lot of toys saying Happy Valentine's Day or Merry Christmas and stuff one day. Because I feel like it.
You do?
Yeah, one day I can make them do that.
Hey, Wolfie. Oh, your face. Girl, now you're acting like Glaceon.
Plus, I'll make one day a little joke video about last video, and then I'm just gonna put that for the thumbnail.
I was thinking it was going to be a,
But before April Fool's, I can make the last video. I will make a video called Hourglass Video, and then now I just draw something and it will be like April Fools. And when it's April 1st, I can do that one day. So I can just tease people. Augment is coming up just in time.
You need to calm down, girl. Get back in the car. Thank you. She did what I told her to do. I said, get back in the car, and then she gets back in the car.
Get back in the car.
She's like Glacy, huh? Yeah.
She's, oh, I see Squiggly Girl.
You see Squiggly? It squiggles.
Yeah, squiggles. Squiggles. Instead of Banana Joe, it's Squiggles.
Squiggles wins a lot, I think, because Squiggles is Asian. Those Asians know how to play video games.
They're really clever because they made Mario Kart and stuff.
They're very, very fast. When an Asian plays video games, it's not stereotypical. It's just true because they have excellent hand and eye coordination. There's no other race on the planet that is as smart and as fast-handed and fast thinking as Asians. They are amazing. They are amazing. They are amazing people.
Do they always win Mario Kart 2 since Mario Kart is made by Asian people?
Well, probably not always. They play other types of games. But Asians are really, really excellent at video games. They're good at...
Probably they're really
they're
excellent.
Really, really good with schoolwork, math, a lot of doctors are Chinese, Japanese. They're just super intelligent people. They're extremely intelligent.
Well, they're extremely clever, but can we get to have a conversation?
Very, very smart.
Get back in the car. Tell her to go back
in. Get back in the car.
Oh, she heard you again.
Yep.
Why is it always she doesn't heard me? I mean, hear me, but she can hear you. It's like when fish sticks hear me so he won't not be thinking about getting me.
I don't know how to use Falcon.
Like
deploy Falcon Scout R2. Oh my god, I'm a falcon? I saw one. I saw a falcon.
It's better than Chrome.
Scan for enemies.
Scan for enemies.
Look at this.
It's like Wolverine. She released her falcon. That's what it's like for our guy. It's like they released their own little falcon. That's what it's like. I lost you for a moment, buddy.
Oh, we better get running. Get in the truck and go.
Dismiss.
How do I dismiss? pick up the Deku thing?
Deku, yeah.
Okay, I'm getting in the truck.
Get in your truck because I'm lazy to get the red one. I thought we turned to Falcons, but I realized that our guys are controlling them, right?
Mm-hmm.
Did you thought of that too? Because I thought we did. I was thinking of
okay,
it.
Okay, do something about your health while I'm driving.
Oh yeah, my health, I forgot.
We survived the Deku smash.
We finally survived the Deku! Finally!
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna have to hide over here or something because I gotta do my health. Get in here and crouch or something.
Between a few?
Yeah.
I thought we turned to little falcons at first, but I realized, we are controlling them.
Okay, I see somebody is messing around over here with us. Okay, I see a couple people trying to mess around with us.
Which is dressed up like the king fire thing or the queen.
Good.
I eliminated them.
Bummer though. Ah, you're right in my way.
Oh, sorry.
You're okay.
I'm getting my own way.
You got him?
No, I did not. Probably.
Oh.
Excuse me.
Excuse me. I can't really tell who all is where, so I wish I could get somewhere to hide. I'll hide in here.
Excuse me. Did you hear that? My falcon. Deploy it.
You released your falcon too?
Yeah.
Okay, there's somebody up here.
Ah! I got eagle eyes.
Wherever I was, where am I? I don't remember where I am.
That happens
to me. Oh, are you out too?
Yeah, I'm out while using Eagle.
Oh, man,
I mean,
where are you?
Or whatever.
I don't remember where we were.
There's a clue right here.
Yeah, I see now. Okay. Okay, now how do I. I forgot how to. You were in here, I thought you were.
I'm just moving out of the spot.
Wait. Never mind. Looks like we're gonna lose. Because we're just learning how to play this. I have to say, I don't really like the falcon. I don't like the falcon.
Because you lose yourself. So we got the mythical hammer!
Yep.
Do you see that?
Yep, alright.
Probably they might have got it from a cheater, or they are the cheater.
So, yeah, that was the last one. I have to say, I don't really like the falcon.
Because sometimes you lose yourself.
Because I don't know where I don't remember where I was. And, somebody can come along and shoot at me.
That
while I'm playing. Yeah.
Next.
Yeah, somebody can shoot at me while I'm playing, right? And I won't know because I'm flying around the Falcon. And the Falcon doesn't do anything but just show you where people are. And you can't eliminate people with it, so it would be cool if you can eliminate people with it. Although it's cool because you can, one thing is cool about it is you can pick up supplies. Mm-hmm. That's the only thing I like about it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Go down to your wallpaper.
Wait.
Wallpaper.
Wait. Where is it?
There. You got a new one.
Oh, nostalgic!
It's the Chrome World Reality Tree Chrome World.
Is this also a new one too?
No. Bushy's on that one. No, Bushy's on the other one. Bushy is on that one.
Nostalgic.
Push on L. Push this one.
One.
Push. Push. Oh, wait, no. No. Shh. Oh. There we go. Yes. See? Bushy?
Yeah.
Remember how it looked when, around Reality Tree when the Halloween thing was going on? That's where it is. Mm-hmm. Cool, huh?
Did you favorite it for me? Wait, no, I actually did favorite it.
You favorited it yourself.
Because I think it's cute. I'm going to favorite Game Over, Meow F.O.
Yeah, that's when you do R. Isn't that cute?
This is really nostalgic.
Yeah, it is. Well, look at Meters. Meters is chunkers.
I miss this. Nostalgic. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and enjoy tomorrow's videos, including Chili getting beaten up on. Bye! Including my mom, too. I mean, by my mom. Bye!